Yeah, I mean, for the most part, pretty solid. You know, wasn't quite as sharp as I was yesterday, but I thought the course was maybe playing a little bit more difficult. Not quite as soft and receptive as maybe it was yesterday. And, you know, playing in the afternoon, the greens are going to be a little bit more comfy than being out in the morning, but overall, fairly happy with it.
Full blast of concentration there. Full blast of concentration there, if that was kind of happening as well.
You know, I took my time over it. I certainly didn't rush it. I mean, I really don't know what happened there. You know, we were able to birdie a hole a couple holes later, and, kind of hung on after that. But it happened, so move on.